Hello students, welcome to chemistry class. Today we are going to discuss about coordination compounds. The topic is applications of valence bond theory. Today we are discuss about the strong ligand, strong field ligand. The complex is FeCO 5 times. The name of the complex is pentocarbonyl ion. Ion is a complex. Here central metal atom ion atomic number 26, configuration is 3d6 4s2. The electron configuration of ion is 3d subshell. Here 6 electrons are there, 6 electron, 4s2, 3d 6 4s2, and vacant orbital in 4p shell. Yes, with the pentocarbonyl, we already know that carbonyl compound is a strong field ligand because the carbonyl group is a strong ligand. Why? Because the donor atom is carbon. So we already know that carbon and nitrogen, phosphorus, all are strong field ligand. Whenever the strong field ligand in a central metal atom, they are undergoing unpaired electrons to paired nature. Here carbonyl is a strong field ligand. So here we will change orbitals, 3d orbitals. Here 2 electrons come to here, totally 8 electrons, 2, 4, 6, 8 electrons here. The carbonyl group, carbonyl ligands are entered to the 3D shell, 3D, first electron, and 4S, another carbonyl group. Yes. Here 5 carbonyl groups are there. So first carbonyl group, second carbonyl group, third carbonyl group, and fourth, fifth. Totally 5 carbonyl group ligands are enter the ligand, central metal atom. So now hybridization is dsp3 hybridization. Hybridization is dsp3 hybridization. Geometry of the complex, very easiest one. Now central metal atom is ion attached with the carbonyl group. The carbonyl group, 5 carbonyl group attached with the central metal atom ion. So here yes, the 5 carbonyl groups, 1, another 2, 3, 4, here 5. So total 5 carbonyl groups attached with the central metal carbon, central metal atom of the ion. So net result, we are conclude that the geometry of this complex trigonal bipyramidal. Yes, the hybridization is dsp3 hybridization. Geometry is a trigonal bipyramidal. Number of unpaired electrons. Here, this is D3D shell. All are doubly occupied. So, he said no unpaired electrons. No unpaired electrons here. So, magnetic property is diamagnetic. How? We already know that whenever double occupied in the 3D cell or D cell, that is a diamagnetic, paired electrons. Suppose D cell is having the unpaired electrons, means paramagnetic. So here totally 4 number of paired electrons are there, so that result diamagnetic nature. Next one, magnetic movement. So no n here, n is equal to 0 or nil, no unpaired electrons. So net result of the magnetic moment, the formula mu s is equal to square root of n into n plus 2 into bm. Here n is equal to number of unpaired electrons. So mu s is equal to 0. Okay students, are you clear? Yes, I am repeating once again. Here today the Carmel, the pentacarbonyl ion is a complex for the NEET examination, very important. Already NEET examination, very important. And the state board also, a very important example for you. The pentacarbonyl ion is a another example for the strong field ligand. Yes, the central metal atom is ion. The configuration is 3d6 4s2, because atomic number 26, d cell having 6 electron and 4s have the 2 electrons in it. Already know that the carbonyl group is a strong field ligand. Whenever strong field ligands attached to the central metal atom, they are undergoing paired nature. So totally here 8 electrons are there, they are occupied the paired nature. So totally 5 vacant orbitals are there. So carbonyl group is attached with one D cell and one S cell, 3 P cell. The net result of the hybridization is dsp3 hybridization. dsp3 hybridization means the complex of the geometry is trigonal bipyramidal. Here the number of unpaired electrons, how will you calculate the number of unpaired electrons here? In a D cell, no unpaired electrons here. After hybridization of the complex, the D cell, so no unpaired electrons. So no unpaired electrons means that is a diamagnetic nature. And a magnetic prop movement is calculation this formula, the spin only formula. Mu is equal to square root of n into n plus 2. Here n means number of unpaired electrons. So n means unpaired electrons, no here. So net result mu s is equal to 0. Okay students, we'll do the another example for you. Chromium hexacarbonyl. This is very important for NEET examination. So you do this exercise. We will meet next class, students. Okay, thank you everyone.